Following startup, log in. Click start and, whoa, what is this? This does not look like the current normal Windows 11 start menu. That's because it's the new start menu available in Windows 11 Insider Preview. Not all users using the Insider Preview will see the new start menu since it's being rolled out in a phased, gradual manner. However, with the publicity that it's generating, there's a good chance we'll see this in a future public release. Windows 11 25H2 possibly? We'll look at the new and current start menus side by side, along with a few other changes. When compared to the current start menu, the new start menu is slightly wider and introduces a category view for all applications. This automatic grouping, however, is automatically generated, and unfortunately, the categories cannot be changed or modified at this point. You cannot move an application from one automatically generated category to another. You cannot add an application to an auto-generated category. This behavior differs from manually created categories or groups where you can drag and drop to add or remove applications. Also, with manually created groups, you can deconstruct a group by just moving all the applications out. But we are not limited to the new category view. We can change to a grid view for an alphabetical horizontal layout, or a list view, which is similar to the current start menu experience. With the new start menu comes some new settings. Right-click in the bottom area and select Start Settings. You'll notice the layout options are removed. You may want to disable this option. Just saying. Otherwise, most of the settings are the same. Under Personalization, Lock Screen, the current lock status has been renamed to Your Widgets. Under Privacy and Security, the Search Permissions and Searching Windows sections have been reorganized and merged into a unified search section. Under Time and Language, Date and Time, you can now select to show time in the Notification Center. Under System, there's a new Advanced section that replaces the current For Developers section. Not start menu related, but just as cool is the new ability to export GIF from the Snipping Tool. Open Snipping Tool from the new start menu. Select Screen Recording Mode and click New. Drag a recording rectangular area and start. When finished, notice there is now a GIF button. Choose your quality, export, and save the file. You now have a custom GIF file for your memes. I mean, for your usage. Yes, 25H2. Windows 11 25H2 will be broadly available in the second half of 2025. I'm assuming sometime around late September to mid-October based on patch release history. It is unknown which new features will be enabled at this release, but the upgrade process from 24H2 to 25H2 will be easier since they share the same code base. Maybe, just maybe, we'll see this new start menu. If you want access to the Insider builds, join the Windows Insider program. It's free and easy, and you get access to both desktop and server Insider builds. And don't forget to send your feedback using the Feedback Hub. It helps shape what's to come. I hope you enjoyed this video, found it helpful and informative. If you have feedback, corrections, or suggestions, please share them in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with others. Thank you for watching. I truly appreciate it.